Thank you. I've never been a man of many words. I've never been the kind of guy that gets up here and gives some great speech. You know, I always let the music talk for itself. And I never really had anything that important to say. But Expire us. We've always been ourselves. No matter what, we're not the most talented band. We're not the best guitar players. We're not the best drummer. I'm not the best singer. But we are who we are, and you either loved us or you hated us. And every time we've come to Toronto, you guys have always treated us so well. I'm sorry about this stage. I'm sorry about this barricade. But we'll do the best we can. We'll be right back. So we just put out a new record. Actually, we haven't put it out yet. It's got a few more days. It's called With Regret. Woo! And we actually have it with us here today. If you pre-ordered it, it's not here yet, I don't think. Release date's in a few days, but yeah, we got it back there for sale for you guys. We think that record's the best thing we've ever done. We poured our heart and soul into that motherfucker. Woo-hoo! And we're so happy that we could share it with you and go out on a high note. So once again, I can't say it enough. You're gonna hear me say thank you a million times, because we never thought as a band that any of this would happen. We didn't think that we'd go anywhere in the world but our little hometown playing local shows. We never thought we'd be up on this giant stage behind this barricade with this fucking banner and shit like that. But it happened, and we're very, very grateful for it. It's because of people like you. So thank you again. We're gonna play another new one.
Believe me, go!
having a good time. We're happy to have your eyes on us. So just bang your head, shake your hips if you don't know it. But if you do, get up here. Once we're done with the Midwest, Knock Loose is fucking taking over. Yes. So make some noise for Knock Loose. The young guys in the Midwest won. What about Straight From The Path? You guys pumped up. Let's go. Last but not least, fucking Grandin and Banda, we have a lot of respect for. They've been doing this a lot longer than us. And I'm so happy that they can just keep going, even when we can. So, stick to your guns! We love them. We love those bands. I'm glad they're gonna bring us down one more time. We love you guys. We got three songs left. Thank you. Times a thousand. Here's another one. Save yourself! We'll be right back.
Shotgun! Some more gun! Put yourself in the box, you motherfucker! More rockets! Hard to breathe!
You're an helicopter!
Yeah.